the 18th of March, 2023. The US government is once again threatening to ban TikTok. What you should know. Nearly 2.5 years after the Trump administration threatened to ban TikTok in the United States if it didn't divest from its Chinese owners, the Biden administration is now doing the same.